Fable.
Yeah, I don't know why, but just when he spoke then it reminded me of Fable. Would not be able to tell you which character I think he voiced, but it certainly just sounds like a Fable character.
Goblin Prison. It is armed with dwarf bombs found in Wilderend that Styx meets up with Jarak at the entrance to the prison quarter in Korengar. The World Tree being the only source of amber known to Styx, he is eager to discover Lysoril's secret of amber production. But no time to daydream, the war between the dwarves and dark elves may break out at any time, and Styx has a job to finish. He must find the strategic points of the machine and place the bombs there.
Oh, fuck. That's gonna be a nightmare. Especially if there are dwarves around.
Although, I can't fault the game too much. Like, the first game had dark elves that could detect you. Just because you had amber in your veins. So, I mean, a dwarf being able to detect you via smell is a lot easier to avoid than enemies that just know where you are if you get anywhere close to them. Alrighty.
These explosives are gonna make the elves think the dwarves sabotaged their machine.
I see that you're beginning to enjoy politics, my friend.
I love Fable too. It was probably one of the first.
There is only one way out. You must go through the extractor. I'll watch your back.
Actually, no, I don't think it was the first RPG I played. The one I have the most fond memories with.
Is to go through a duct. I don't know why, but I get the feeling I'm not gonna like this.
Oh no, it was such a cool game to play and just notice that it had a karma system. And it was like, holy shit, if I do bad things, I become an evil character. And obviously when I first played it, I was like, oh god. I don't even know how old I was. It came out in... I may have been 10? Or 11? I know I wasn't very old. I wasn't the age that people shit. Oh no, I didn't realize I didn't have any amber. Whoops. I wasn't the age that it recommended. Ah, well there goes my perfect rating. I've only triggered 4 alarms. Only. That's still like far too many. Alright, just wait for them to lose me. The only thing I wasn't overly keen on with Fable was what they did to the magic system. I definitely preferred having a lot more magic available as opposed to just a select few spells.
Nothing. You must have
but the gauntlets. The gauntlets that you can equip on the third one and like mix and match was really cool though. So being able to do like lightning and ice. Whoa. Oh, right, they're alerting everybody. Lovely. The bomb's there. Oh. How on earth? Fable 2 was a game I played a lot in co-op. I don't think I owned it, but a friend of mine did.
You will bleed.
God, I'm really just not doing well. What am I even doing? Run! Screw it. They all know where I am. Kill me. Oh. Wait, how did that... Hold on. I have several questions.
It's just a matter of time.
The guard that killed me, like, slit my throat, but she was using a staff. Last time I checked, staffs are wood. Staves are wood. Yeah, that was, weird. Alright, let's not be so fucking stupid. Oh, I didn't realize where I was. Oh, fuck. Jeez. Are you serious? Oh my god, my game fucking froze. But I would say would probably say like 50% of games that I've played in recent years have had some sort of issue. Playability issue. You have a really fancy looking weapon. Alright. Hooray, it didn't freeze. Good job, game. Just gonna alert them. No. Haha. Oh god. Holy Jesus. Wow. I walked right, literally almost right into him. Oh wow. Not a fan. Oh, that was awful. Alright. Oh, I can hear the cockroach thing. Oh, grand. Oh, great. Fuck you. Awkward silence on loading screens is always the worst. I like to hear the game soundtrack. And it wouldn't even be that hard to have, I don't think. Right, I'm just gonna use the crossbow and get rid of that fucking bug. Where is it? There it is. I could also probably just wait. Got it. Much easier. Very nice. Well, there's one bomb.
That should be enough to shut down the tunnel. No more deliveries of goblins.
Reach the pit, place the bomb. I'll go back to the other one where I can place the bomb. Yeah, because it was fairly close by. Hang on. Oh, no, I don't like this. Yeah, I'll leave them alone. Oh! Oh wait, no, that's the same person that was asleep before. Nothing has changed. I'm gonna save again. Okay, that seemed to work. It's all good. Whew! Alright, how bad is this one going to be to get to? It's only 30... somewhere away. Might not be that bad. Oh, they have a Roby. Oh, great. Their own little pet. Question is, where are they gonna go? Towards me, or... back the way they came? Oh god, is there an entrance? Can't carry it. Ooh, ooh. Oh god. I should have assumed that's what she was gonna do. Oh. More Robies. Grand. Oh, right, yeah. I keep saying I know where I am. No, no worries. Thanks for stopping by. Although it sounds like you're still going to be here, so you just won't be chatting. God, he's just going to screw me.
The seal of the residential quarter have managed to contain the dwarves. Good. We could lose control of the situation if they manage to communicate with the outside.
Too late. Wilderin already knows, and the information is spreading like wildfire.
Why does Lysera want to start a war when there are still so many strangers inside our walls?
Despite meditation, nope. It is impossible to feel her thoughts. I suspect that she betrayed us.
Whatever the situation, we must not moan about it. We must remain alert.
Dump the dwarf corpses in the depths of the prison.
Wow. It's weird. They're apparently at war with the dwarves,
But I've not seen any actual conflict. It's just kind of been... Oh! Fuck. I did not want to fall. That boned me. Alright, I'm good. God, of course. Sucked. And I made it. Okay, this other bomb was not too hard to get to. Oh shit, it's surrounded by rubies. Of course. Of course. I really do not like this. Ooh, okay. Ooh. Jesus. Hogan.
And there we go. The lab package is delivered. Should lead to some explosive discoveries.
Wow. Ah, the puns. Right, so the only one I have left is the pit. Which also shouldn't be too bad. I do quite like that they kept the... I don't even know if you'd consider it a formula. But I do like that they kept the fact that you go back to previous areas. Some might say that as lazy, but considering how open-ended some of these levels can be, I quite like it, because it allows you to just explore different routes, even though, I will admit, I've gone across the exact same routes that I did the first time I did this. But whatever. Don't change what works. Right, 23 away. There's there. There. Ooh. Oh, wow. That was lucky. Sheesh. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Hot damn. Can I literally just jump straight on down? Oh, fuck. Never mind. Is there anything? Ooh, yeah. Right, Amber. Give me that. God. Oh no, she stops there. Shite. Going down. Whatever, that didn't hurt. Awesome! That was stupid. God, they get too close. Don't like it. Still 30 things away. 30 meters away from the pit, apparently. What's that do? Oh boy. Alerted this chicken her Roby pet. Oh, an amber vial! Oh my god, that's perfect. Drink.
Oh, that's a good one.
Yes. I don't want to grab what's on here. I'll have to wait first. Oh, she's praying, of course. Just save again. I don't even need it. Well, shit. Ah. Oh, right, yeah, I was about to say, where am I? Wait a second. Oh, yeah, you can go down further. Oh. Yeah, okay. God damn, I have to go far. Yeah. I have to reach the pit, and then, from the pit, plant a bomb.
War is almost declared. The dwarves massacred a group of elves in the tunnels, and Lisriel is leaving Korengar.
Our High Priestess would never abandon us, and leave us at the mercy of these dwarves!
Yet, she is taking advantage of the departure of the remaining strangers to flee with her bodyguard.
She knows that together we can win this battle.
Open your eyes I know that you feel the absence of her being and of her hold on your mind.
Wow. We're all turning on each other. Oh dear. Right, so that guy goes there and stops. Great. Animator! Oh boy.
Interesting.
Well, we're in the pit.
Been through here. The only difference is the last time my ass was up in the air. Oh, come on. Don't these Rakash ever stop screaming? What can those fucking elves be doing to them?
Not good things, I'm sure. Great, so I have to choose between the lesser of two evils here. Lovely. Run! Animator. Wait. Oh. 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 Balls. Made it. Whew. I've reached the pit. Reached the slaughterhouse. How fucking far do I have to go? I also didn't realize they were the streams of shit. Oh. Ran. Does that kill them? Oh no, because they're wearing the mask. I died. Fucking hell.
Ordering a double pepperoni pizza.
Double pepperoni pizza. Oh, that would be nice. Ah, my foot. Oh, I just clicked. So basically I just have to avoid the spores. Okay. I think it's that one I got too close to. Made it. Don't care. Oh. Wow, alright. I was gonna save. God damn, that was a bit ridiculous. I didn't realize it was gonna drop me into death. And death. And more death. Hmm. Right, okay. Fuck.
It was just a shadow.
Oh, there we go. I didn't realize this actually put me in a good place. Oh god. It didn't put me in a good place. Whew! I made it. Oh god, look at all the guts. Nice.
That really?
Holy shit. Ooh. Okay.
Goblins reduced to mush.
Oh, wow.
Rivers of amber. I can't believe this shit. These dark elf bastards extract amber from the bodies of Rakash. Ah!
I could have guessed that.
Fucking amber? I feel like puking.
Oh. Oh, no. So amber is essentially just goblin. Oh, balls. Oh, I'm fucked.
You
yeah.
Dead.
On the plus side, did I save? Oh fuck, did I save? If not, I'll have to go through all that again. With things that crush. Okay, good. It saved here.
I can't believe this shit. These dark elf bastards extract amber from the bodies of Rakash. Ah, and I drink their fucking amber? I feel like puking.
Alright, it looks like there's only the one that's kind of guarding the exit. That scared me! Fuck it! God, that shit me up. Oh, balls. I might be boned here. Oh god. No, no.
Is that your controller in your pocket? Are you just pleased to see me?
Oh god, it's weird seeing his eyes be the last thing to actually, like, disappear. Yeah, you can just see them in the background. It's these two little eyeballs. I made it so far, too. And then I saw the cocoon, which kind of threw me off.
I can't believe this shit. These dark elf bastards extract amber from the bodies of Rakash. Ah, and I drink their fucking amber. I feel like puking.
Right, save here. In a better place. It was that cocoon there that shit me up. Wow!
I'll come up.
Oh my god, Jesus. If them things even hatch, I'm screwed. It's not gonna be enough to kill me, but it will be enough to do a lot of damage. Right. I honestly wish there was a better way of getting around. Fucking, okay, that killed me. Like how it didn't insta-kill me, I still had health that got took away from those, whatever the hell they are, acidic things. Oh man, this blows. I just tried to jump over it, I'm just trying different things, nothing's working. I really do not like the cocoons. There we go. I made it! Whatever. Quite happily kill those. Alright, cool. Made it past that hurdle. Hooray! Wait. Oh, there's not like an alternate way of doing that. Okay. It just looked like they could have been.
We should write a story about me. Now I always seem to find myself in the shittiest situations. How about the goblet? An unexpected greenie. Or maybe...
Oh my god, really?
Master of Shadows. Oh, that's sexy.
Really? Touting his own game. Wow. Brilliant. I'll actually use up that. Oh no, I don't want to do that. I want to take the amber. Sheesh. There we are. And I think I'm good. Oh wait, hang on. Oh! I didn't even realize. I have to go higher. Alright. Yeah, I didn't even notice. That was a nice way of getting up, I guess. There's a person right here, but... doesn't matter. I need to get out of the slaughterhouse now. Can't make your bloody mind up. Oh, are you serious? I thought that would have worked. They're looking away as well.
A little green hot sauce is not bad. For me, at least.
Don't know what's happened to their character, but they appear to be repeating. Okay. Are they still doing it? Yeah, they don't know what they're doing. Right, well that guard's gonna die. Oh no, my mercy! Actually, I can kill two more. I think it's if I go over 10 kills, that's when my rank will decrease, but not entirely sure.
This whole damn diplomatic summit to organize the collection and slaughter of Rakash. Compared to these dark elf bastards, I look like a fucking saint.
Oh, I can do that. Really? Okay. And there's a rope. Oh, okay. Whew. And I think I'm aiming for the wall. Yep.
Oh god. No, I missed. Fuck.
God, aiming that is the worst.
Yeah, I was just a little bit too far to the left.
It's all good though. Well, it's all like shaking around the place. There we go. Perfect. Yay! Second time's a charm. Ooh. There we go. Do not like how thin this thing is.
Whoa, not at all.
Yeah, just jump off it. Right. Oh wait, I can get up over here. I didn't even see this. There we are. There. I was about to say, am I screwed? No, this seems to work. Yep.
Oh god.
Is it more insect eggs? Fortunately, I can't carry any more of that type. Woohoo! Oh god. Oh wow. And I did it.
Whoa. I've never seen so much amber in my life. Even the World Tree of Akanash is nothing compared to this. This should be the happiest day of my life. Yet, the amber, the blood of Rakash. You fucking elves. That's it. I am quitting that shit. Tomorrow.
Oh, I can't grab those. Oh, whoops. I thought I'd be able to.
Give it up.
Oh, you fuck. Oh, there's an orc too. Wait. Wait.
Hey.
And I'm dead. God, she like killed me and then kicked my body. I was trying to sneak by and jump into the pot, but she you know, she turned around right as I was doing that. What if I like jumped up the wall? It seems that might work. To be fair, this is just one of those cases where you just try anything. And that one actually worked. Alright. In we go. I just need to make sure I don't get detected. And I'll be fine. Oh, and there's a Roby. Because of course there is. Why wouldn't there be a Roby? Right where I need to be. I'm just gonna hang here. See if the orc notices.
Shapeshifter might just start the fireworks without me. I gotta hurry if I don't want to miss the grand finale.
There we go. Hooray! Oh god. I was gonna say getting around was so easy. They didn't hear a thing. I don't know if this is gonna work. At this point, it's kind of just a hope. And it did. Somehow. Open on up. Oh, great. Oh, more of them.
For us to get off of it. We are a free people. Jarak was right.
Jarak is a traitor.
Wow.
What a waste. We were one together. One with Lysriel.
We can remain Castiseal without being enslaved. I am free.
And I am free.
Blasphemy! Ungodly! Giving up Amber and Lysriel are out of the question! No!
Are they gonna fight each other? Oh. No, they're not. Well, it was just a hope. Oh, bollocks. Oh my god, that actually worked. What? That's just bizarre. I did not think that would work. Okay, I'd need to jump. Go for it! Woo! I'm gonna say, I can't really see. There's this. Oh god. I was holding the right trigger and I almost just barreled right off the edge. Alright. So my question is, can I grab this? I can indeed. Alright, getting out of here shouldn't be too bad. Maybe. To be fair, I don't really know where this is leading. I thought it was leading somewhere, but I'm not so sure. Oh god. Okay. Whew. I really am wondering where this is going to lead. Oh, it goes up higher. Oh. Ah. Although this doesn't look like it's leading anywhere helpful. Not really, no. Shoot. Oh, there goes that idea. Bugger. Oh, ooh, ooh. That's what I get for just dropping and not thinking. Is there another way I can go? No. Alright, where was the rope? Okay, I got it. Just land on this, I guess. There we go. Because then if I fall off, it won't hurt. Yay! Seems like I did all this for no reason. Right, Jarak. Is it still the same enemies? This chick with the robies and everything? Oh, yeah, it must be. Whew. Do I dare? I dare. Oh, fuck. I don't want to do that. Get red. No, I don't want to climb that, you idiot. There we go. Oh. Okay, never mind. Really don't like that. At all. Whoop. Although... Hurry up. Wait, would this kill both? Yeah, it would. Ha! Suckers. Did I need to do that? Not really.